Hi everyone, hope you all are doing well. Today we'll be reviewing a book by Dr. Rohit Deshpande sir, and that's Clinical Comparative Materia Medica Across the System of Medicine. And in this book, sir has compared 333 medicinal substances across the 8 systems of medicine, that's Ayurveda, Homeopathy, Allopathy, Chinese, African, Greek and Roman, Folk and Yunani. It's the world's first book to compare across the 8 systems of medicine. Talking about the author, Dr. Rohit Deshpande is a well-known homeopath and a dedicated author. Coming to the book starts with an introductory section in which sir gives precise and brief description about each system of medicine, their origin, the principles on which the cure are made possible and so on. Followed by the clinical comparative materia medica part, in which sir discusses about the therapeutical usages of different medicinal substances across the systems of medicine. While going through the index, one may note that most of the medicines are plants, and it might be because most of the systems are relying on plant-based medicinal substance for curing the patients. Let's just take a look at one of the commonly used medicines from homeopathy, and that will be Beriberis vulgaris. And every homeopath knows its wide use in kidney pathologies, especially stone. So in the book, its common name is given, its family, and where it is found abundantly, and its active principles. So in homeopathy, it's given in many cases, including lumbago, renal colic, biliary colic, urinary bladder disorders, kidney stones and all. So do in allopathy, they are also using it for kidney disorders and bladder disorders and some other stomach and diarrhea and all. And in Ayurveda, it's known by another name, and they are also using it for urinary retention, kidney stone and all. In Yunani, it's known known by another name, but they are using it for skin disorders. In traditional folk medicine, they are using it for a wide variety of diseases, which interestingly includes bilious, kidney stones and backache, dysuria and all. So while going through this book, we get a clear image of the therapeutical usages of the medicine, not just homeopathy. We can widen our views and improve our knowledge throughout the systems of medicine and get to know which all systems are using the medicine for which all purposes. Let me just quote a sentence. Dr. Samuel Hahnemann taught everyone that the physician's high and only mission is to restore the sick to health, to cure, as it is termed. All the doctors belonging to different systems of medicine are having the same goal, that is to cure. So whatever the system may be, whatever the principles may be, our great purpose is to cure the patients. So let this book be a great start for sharing our knowledge to each other and improving ourselves, thereby benefiting the public health. So what I do while studying a medicine is read the medicine from different source books, different materia medicas that are available today, right from Keynote, Kent and Clark being my favorites, and the latest books that are Soul of Medicines and all. So this book is gonna be a great help for me to learn the all the sphere of actions and all other therapeutics and the disease conditions that the medicine has the ability to cure, and that has been in use for several centuries. And I recommend all of you to have a copy with you so that you can enrich your knowledge of materia medica, not just limiting to homeopathy. We can get a wide knowledge across all the systems of medicine.